Keep an eye to the sky in the valley today and tomorrow, and you just might catch this aircraft. This plane is equipped with 30 different scientific instruments, each of which will take measurements of air chemistry, weather conditions, and air quality during flight. Now, in order to get a good sense of ground conditions, the plane has to fly pretty low, just about 1,000 feet. This is today's flight plan, starting from Palmdale in LA County at 1:40 this afternoon and making it as far north as Sacramento. The plane will make several east to west passes of the valley along the way, and these flights are a part of NOAA's atmospheric emissions and reactions observed from Megacities to Marine Areas project. You can just call it AEROMMA for short. Data from these flights will be combined with ground measurements and satellite images to help NOAA scientists better understand major sources of air pollution in cities and how that pollution moves around. The goal is to improve air quality forecasting as well as climate models that take aerosol pollution into account. Similar flights were conducted over several major East Coast cities earlier this year. And anyone can look up the DC-8's location in the sky. Just go to flightaware.com or download the FlightAware app and search the tail number. That's N as in Nancy, 817, N as in Nancy, A. Back to you.